Hi there again, Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith's alongside me, and it's Barclays Premier League action for you. And today, it's Everton against Stoke City. I like your take on this comparison, Alan. Romelu Lukaku against Bojan.
Well, Romelu Lukaku, he's a top-class finisher. He never loses his head, he places it into the corner with great composure. As for Bojan, he is just majestic when he's got the ball at his feet and he's playing little one-twos with teammates.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Tim Howard starts in goal. James McCarthy plays with Gareth Barry in the centre of the park. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. The Stoke City team, here it is for you. Jack Butland starts in goal. Glenn Johnson starts with Eric Peters as the fullbacks. Marko Arnautovic plays with Jerdan Shaqiri in the wide positions. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Been a lot of talk about new venues for Everton Football Club, but the traditionalists will be delighted that they've stayed at Goodison Park to this point. There's nowhere quite like it.
No, we've done a few games, Martin, where the gantry's been shaking. I remember one against Manchester United. It is one of the famous old grounds in England, and, you know, you would be sad to see it go.
Anthony Taylor, the referee today. Well, we're going to keep a special eye on Everton today as the game gets underway here. James McCarthy. Affalon. Marko Arnautovic. Ross Barkley. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. He's going to cross it. Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. James McCarthy. Oh, in goes the cross. Kone. In the end, it's nowhere near the target. As for Stoke City, well, this is a challenge and a half for them. But I think they're capable of overcoming that and getting the result that they want. Glenn Whelan. Affalon. Affalon. Well, that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. Galloway. Here's McCarthy. Dalloway. It's Everton's turn to attack. First touch was poor. Marko Arnautović. Definite foul, very early on. Yellow card very early in proceedings here.
Not ideal at all for that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Galloway. It's gone behind for a goal kick. You can see that offence again here.
The ref had a good angle, good view of it as well.
A return ball. Shawcross. Well, they're in a good position here. Cameron. Jeff Cameron. Well, that's a foul by McCarthy here. Quick free kick. Jerdan Shaqiri. This could be danger with this passing. He's got in and blocked it. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. The shot, and they've scored, and they've opened the scoring here.
Oh, what a strike! How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Stoke City have the lead. Coleman. James McCarthy. Here's McCarthy. Ross Barkley. Here's the cross. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Throw in here. Aruna Kone. Ross Barkley. McCarthy. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Cross it! That, for sure, is a goal kick. On your screens once more, Shaqiri's goal. It's given them the lead.
Well, he's hit it with power and he's hit it with swerve, and that's what did for the keeper.
Barry. Coleman. Tremendous understanding from these players. Ross Barkley. Jerdan Shaqiri. Played to Glenn Johnson. Johnson, Jeff Cameron, brilliant team play this. With the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Whelan. Johnson. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Presented possession to the opposition now. Jerdan Shaqiri. Galloway. Ross Barkley. And the attack coming now from Everton. McCarthy. Jeff Cameron. And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Two have got a great understanding with their passing. Here's McCarthy. Shots on here. Well, as blocks go, that's a good one. Corner for Everton. So we'll restart with a throw-in. That's a useful ball in. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Here's McCarthy. And he gets it returned to him. Galloway. And shoots! Close to levelling it up. Jeff Cameron. Marco Arnautovic. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. And what did you think if we look again at the effort from Barkley?
Well, he couldn't have hit this any better. Really did strike it well from a good, good distance out.
Ross Barkley. Oh, in goes the cross. Stoke City concede the free kick there. Their player at fault. Trying to sneak forward. The referee's taken the right steps after the wall took the wrong steps. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Pull play back because it was handball. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Back to him again. It's Everton's turn to attack. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Played to Glenn Johnson. Marco Arnautovic. Whelan. He's almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned and it's returned to him. Cameron. Cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Coleman. Galloway. Runakone, building steadily here, keeping possession. Lukaku. Nice return pass. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. Galloway. James McCarthy. He's going to cross it. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Everton needing this corner to count for them to draw level. Safety first there. Now Barry. Here's a chance to whip it in. Doing well to keep the ball. Patience is the name of the game now. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. Whelan. Marco Arnautovic. Filip Wolscheid. Glenn Whelan. Had to hold off that challenge. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. The shot's on! Got in and blocked it.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
The shot, and they've scored, and they've opened the scoring here. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
It is the kickoff here for the second half.
Here's the cross.
Well, he's cleared the danger. Coleman does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Coleman. Oh, it's off the bar! that will end the threat, at least for the moment. James McCarthy. Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack. Handball there, and the player's called back. Bojan. It's a decent cross. He's got his block in, and the cross doesn't get into the middle. Ross Barkley. Coleman. Coleman. Lukaku, and he gets it back. James McCarthy. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Now he's looking for some support. Glenn Whelan.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defense
goes for it with a fist. Played to Glenn Johnson. Whelan. A return ball. Afellay. It's rare in a match of this quality that one man can stand out so much, but this is the fella doing it.
He's got real authority down there in the way that he's manipulating that ball and starting moves.
To Barry. A bit of support for Barry. McCarthy. Romelu Lukaku. Ross Barkley. James McCarthy, Jerdan Shaqiri. Stoke City want to make this change. Johnson. Bojan. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
Sherdan Shaqiri. Glenn Whelan. Glenn Johnson. Jeff Cameron. Everton come away with the ball. Ross Barkley. And it will go into the middle now. And that clearly is a goal kick.
Substitution.
It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope. Coleman. And the attack coming now from Everton. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Oh, in goes the cross. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. James McCarthy. Substitute for Everton. Now Barry for Kone. And safely behind for a goal kick. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Bolshai. Bojan. Galloway. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. It's deflected behind, it will be a corner. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Aruna Kone. Galloway. And the cross is in. And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Naismith. Galloway. McCarthy. Naismith. The shot's on! Well, what a miss. That would have been the equaliser.
And he knows it too, doesn't he? Look at his expression. He'll just be praying he gets another chance to make amends.
Glenn Whelan. We're going to have a substitution now for Stoke City. Great tackle. For Barry. Galloway. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Well, here comes the support. Barry. Romelu Lukaku. Galloway.
Goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And Everton have a corner. Well, I like the look of this from the neutral point of view, Alan. We're going to get an extra attacker on for the team that's done the better attacking, that are leading in the game now.
Well, they do say the best form of defence is attack, and that's the principle he's taken here, the manager.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Aruna Kone. Coleman. And he gets it returned to him. Sharply done to restart it here. Won it back with an interception. Galloway. Here's the cross, trying to find Kone. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Played to Glenn Johnson. Coming on for Everton, a substitute. Glenn Whelan. It's going to be a throw here. Well, we've got a substitution now. Coleman. Everton looking edgy, but they know one good move and they could still get something from the game.
Yeah, because they haven't played too badly. They have created chances. That's the encouraging sign.
And this is going to be a throw. Shawcross. Philip Bolscheid. Another throw in given. Coleman, Naismith. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Everton on the attack. Naismith. Shots on here. It's such a close game. Well, it wasn't a very close effort, was it?
No, as the clock ticks on, I think that the pressure got to him, really, and he just made the wrong choice.
Whelan. Naismith. Naismith. McCarthy. Judged by the officials as offside, looked clear enough. Charlie Adam. For Kone, and that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Smith. He has cleared it well. Well, the fans love this. The goalkeeper coming up to the opposing penalty area for the corner. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners. Well, everyone's going up for this corner. Here's an opportunity. He's got his fist to it. What a good interception. Marco Arnautovic. Jerdan Shaqiri. And the referee has now called a halt. Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.
Here's the shot, and they've scored, and they've opened the scoring here. Kone, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
his shot off now.
Ryan Shawcross, great block.
The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.